And welcome back to Success Ring. Today's story is about 35 employees who had came together for a team building event. This team was a hard working and enthusiastic team. However, one big problem this team had was they wouldn't share information or solutions with each other. The leader felt they were too focused on themselves and not enough on the team.
She started off with a fun activity that would allow her to teach the importance of each team member working together and sharing more. She brought the team members into the cafeteria. All of the tables and chairs had been stacked and put away. Placed around the room were fun decorations and hundreds of different colored balloons.
Everybody was really excited, but was confused on what will happen. In the middle of the room was a big box full of balloons, which were not yet blown up. The team leader asked each person to pick a balloon, blow it up, and write their name on it. But they were instructed to be careful because the balloon could pop.
The balloons did indeed pop, and those team members had a second chance. Well, if theirs popped again, they'll be out of the game. About 30 team members were able to get their name on a balloon without popping. Those 30 were asked to leave their balloons and exit the room. They were told they had qualified for the second round.
Then the team leader brought them back into the cafeteria room and told them, "You have to now find the hidden balloons which are inside this room." They had left behind with their name and it among the hundreds of their balloons, scattered in a large cafeteria. She warned them, however, to be very careful and not to pop any of the balloons. If they did, they would be disqualified.
While being very careful, they were trying to go as quickly as they could to find the balloon which had their name on it. After 15 minutes, not one person couldn't find their balloon. The team was told that the second round of the game was over and they were moving on to the third round.
Next, the team leader told them to find the balloon. But when you find the balloon, there'll be a certain name on it. And you have to give that person the balloon. Within a couple of minutes, every member of the team had their balloon with their own name on it. The team leader made the following point: "We are much more efficient when we are willing to share with each other. And we are better problem solvers. We are willing to work together, not individually."
Often team members create obstacles that get in the way of teamwork by solely focusing on their own pursuit and goal. They hoard information, avoid collaboration, and distance themselves. It is bad for the team, and it is bad for that individual. Every member of the team should ask themselves on a regular basis what they are doing for the team and can do for the team.
Teamwork has always been a capability for enterprises. But with today's organizations, they undergo huge disruption. What is teamwork? That's a good question. There are many ways to answer it. An elementary dictionary definition, as it is the simplest teamwork, could be defined as cooperation between those who are working on a task.
The employees work together and succeed as a team. They create bonds which can turn into friendship and trust. It's a human nature and it's good for the organization.
So since people like and trust each other well, they're more likely to communicate well too. So you can do teamwork anywhere, at any time. An example of this is at school. So teamwork is the key to success. So friends, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. And we'll see you guys next time.